on this point that you're dropping and you're whipping this hand up, but you need to try and get to that point. Okay, next one, it's like chewed up preparation, yeah? The only time that kind of Jordan type of show happens is like once a year. Everything else is chewed up, chewed up, chewed up. So have this sense of compression before you make tap the shot. Next one from Touch Stick, this is Full Dutch to Zenisaj. This is Tap the Ken, yeah? Don't over project. A lot of people over project, and I don't know what they're trying to do, but like you wouldn't over project Tap the Ken, you're going to rotate naturally. So where you punch Tap the Ken, that's where you're punching. Don't make it. Don't make it too big. Have this sense, yeah? Then hand and foot, same time, and then same thing, right? Okay. Hand and foot, good time to show. Then last one, make sure your fist never leaves the side of your body. So it's completely empty. It's not this strange feeling. But, yeah. And what the company is doing is this. Don't take it through, don't look underneath your arm. You're looking over the top. Don't make it too big. That's not where you think it can be. So just that first, like your Samsuki comes, his Gatsuki comes, like that's all you've got time for. That kind of hits you, Ken. You know, like so often that's what's going to be used as the second, maybe sometimes first defense, yeah? So have that relaxed feeling, feeling before you're coming in. Understand?
Yes, that's.
From this point, like try this way is okay. What was that? Like this way is okay also, you can take before making this way. So you like this one, two feeling. So then two, maybe this feeling. As you make this, one. Like the only thing I say when we're applying this stuff, like don't be a prisoner of the Embersen. Embersen's useless, meaningless, like it's just a construct. Nothing to do with the application, it's just about competition, and the vast majority of shots can kata anyway. If you do them properly, don't return back to the beginning. So don't worry about it, yeah? What is important is you think about the principles that are applied. This feeling, coming round. If you have this way, then coming in. This feeling, coming round. This feeling. Whatever you want to do, either one just straight attack, or one, same person, your choice. What is super important is that you don't start doing. You'll soon realise that maybe your form is very superficial. As soon as you have this sense, then you're completely connected right the way through that movement. You want to have that connection. Relax, right? Like judge as it goes, then I'm just reacting to that. That's what I'm reacting to. You understand?
Yes.
I'm not too late. You understand? Just react, relax, relax. Yes. Put that function in your form many times. Because in a minute, I want you to have the form but with the function. I want you to be functional now. I'm starting to start from here, it's not functional. Be functional, so you start from relaxed position to set position. And then once you go back to the form, then you start to put the function. You form the function. Is that function? Have this anti-absorption thing. So John says he's really tough, so he can take a punch. But like in Okinawa Karate, they have this kind of dong feeling. So all I'm doing is I'm just kind of touching his back here, like his muscles, his back. So I'm this feeling. Then like I'm not putting any more power into it, but all I'm doing is trying to open his stomach the moment before I punch him. This feeling. So like for example, if kind of like whatever comes in, if I'm blocking going in, but this feeling. One, two, three. Understand?
Yes.
So, you can do it this way. So, just this kind of pop strike feeling. And then, I just want to get this feeling off going in. And I want you to kind of think about how that feels when you make that feeling. Because for sure, your fist doesn't leave the side of your body and you're just closing this up. Yes. If you actually hit someone at this point, like, and then like so a lot of people, well what's the shape, that's the shape, let's just project that as much forward, something like this. You know what I mean? So I wanted to get that feeling of how you make that feeling and what that feels like. And then you're gonna put that into your form. So from here, you can keep locked in, locked in, then from this locked position, this is the only real modification making in order to snap that fish top. So just have this compression release for the fish top. Understand? Like people are kind of overly kind of projecting and then coming up and dropping down to the fish top. It should be quite tight. Oh, stop! And then we go. Come into my weapon. Is that? Yes, don't.